Yes, good morning. So let's start your science class, and today we will revise those all chapters from chapter 1 to chapter 8. Okay, so hope you all read those every chapters, and if you have any problem you can ask me today and I will ask some questions from those chapter, okay, for your exam. Okay, you can take your copy book with you. You can write those all questions in your copy book. So let's start from first chapter, that is our body is wonderful. Our body is wonderful. So here in this chapter you learn that your body is wonderful machine, right? As we called it machine because it does lot of work. So we called it wonderful machine, and our body has the different parts, many parts, right? Our face has also many parts, but our whole body has many parts, and there are some internal, some external. So those external parts do lots of work, and those internal parts also do lots of work. So that's why we call our body a wonderful machine. And those parts of body, you know, our legs and feet does some work. Our hands help us to do some work, so to help us to eat, to hold, right? So now tell me that I'm writing here the questions. You have to answer me. Question one. Which part of our body, which part of our body do we use to kick the ball? You can write these questions or for your exam, that you will get idea about questions. So that is one short answer, right? You already know MCQ question, and you have to choose the correct one among four options. You know this. So now tell me that which part of our body do we use to kick the ball? To kick the ball. Yes, legs and feet. Legs and feet, both. Minajuddin, check your spelling better. You write here feel. It's not feel. It will be feet, right? F-E-E-T, feet. Very good. So, answer is legs and feet. Right? Very good. Now go to the next questions. You all prepare for this. Go to the next questions. That is, name one part of our body which is in pairs, which is in pairs. So name one part of our body which is in pairs. You know that some of our body parts are two, right? They are two in count, and we call them it pairs. We call it pairs. So tell me which parts of our body are in pairs. You can tell me only one part, okay? Any one which you like. Yes, so there are legs, hands, eyes, very good, and ears, very good, at this, and others. Very good, or it three, legs, hands, eyes, ears. And anything? Except those hand, eyes, ears, anything do you know? Feet, very good. Knee, very good, Antara, Zarin. Those are also in pairs. Knee are also two in count in our legs. Very good. This elbow and arms, right? Arms, wrist, very good. So those all parts which are in pairs, those eyes, ears, hands, legs, elbow, wrist, knee, right? Very good. Arms, very good. Okay, now go to the next question. Go to the next question. We learned about our sense organs, right? That we have some sense organs. Now tell me how many sense organs we have. That is very easy. How many sense organs we have? That is your third question. How many sense organs we have? Very good. Very good. You all get the correct answer. That is five. That is five. Very good. And tell me their name also. Tell me their name also. Yes, very good, Riyad. And others. How many sense organs we have, and tell me their names also. Very good, Zarin, Anik, Anarina. Very good. That is eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Very good. Antara, which is it? Eyes, nose, ear, tongue, and four. What is four? Antara, check your answer. Very good. Others, you all get the correct answer. Very good. Now tell me that now tell me, how is the taste of lemon? How is the taste of lemon? Very good. Very good, Zarin, Sharanya, Risha. That is your next question of question 4. Very good. That is sour. Lemon is sour. Very good. This is sour. Very good. Now tell me which organ is present all over our body. Which sense organ is present all over our body? That is your next question of question number 5. Which sense organ is present all over our body? Very good. That is skin. Very good. You all gave the correct answer, that is skin. And Antara, very good. Antara writes here in full sentence. Very good, Antara. Skin is present all over our body. Now go to the next question, question number 6. Question number 6. Can you see in a dark room? Question number 6 is, can you see in a dark room? Can you see in a dark room? No. Why? Why? Very good. No, because there is no light. There is no light. Very good. So that is your next question. Can you see in a dark room and why? Very good. Very good, everyone. No, because there is no light. Yes. Very good. Now we are process. So have you any problem from the first two chapters? If you all completed and if you read those things, if you can't understand anything, you can ask me now, okay? Because tomorrow is your exam. You have to give the exam very well, right? So give me any 4 examples of non-living things. That is your next question. Give any 4 examples of non-living things. Non-living things. Any 4 which you like to tell me. Any 4, okay? Very good. Very good, Zarin, Akriti, Adrish, Sharanya. Very good. And others, I'm waiting for others to give me any 4 examples of non-living things. Very good. You all gave the different types of examples. That's very good. Yes. Now tell me which are non-living things. already told you in the first of this chapter when we started this. What are non-living things? Anyone? What are non-living things? That you all know about examples, right? But you have to know the description too. Yes, Aditi, that is no life. And you can tell me the others also, that non-living things can't grow, can't move, can't feel, right? Which has no life. Very good. We part this about description, that living things, that means they have life, and non-living things, they haven't life, right? Very good, Antara. Very good, Zarin. Adrich. Cannot move, cannot grow. They cannot do anything, right? They cannot grow. They cannot eat food. They cannot drink water. They cannot move, cannot take breath, cannot feel, and cannot reproduce. So that's why we call them non-living things, because they have no life. Very good. Very good, Anik. Very good, Sharanya. Now go to the next questions. That is, name any two things that can grow. That is your eighth question. Name any two things that can grow. That can grow. Name any two things that can grow. Yes, humans and animals. And very good, Avrunil. It's tree also. Very good, others. So those all living things can grow. All living things can grow. And among all living things, there are three parts. We know this: human, tree, and human, plants or animals. We can tree is the part of plants. So human, plants, and animals, right? Yes, very good. So now I'm have you all write those questions? I have to erase it. I'm erasing the question number 5. And your next question is, why we need food. Why we need food? Okay, very good. So here I have to erase those or erase those rest of these questions, right? Hope you all write it in your copy book. So here is your question, why we need food? Tell me why we need food. Yes, very good, Anik. Anik, get the full answer. And others, Yes, very good. Sharanya, Antara, Zarin. So that is why we need food. Yes, very good. Aditi, Riyad, Aditya, Avronil. So we need food to live, to grow big, to be healthy and strong, and get energy for work, right? So we need food for many things, right? We need food to grow, to live, to become to be strong and healthy. And we, if we need food, we get food, we get energy also for do lots of work, right? So that's why we need food. Now tell me that some examples of fruits. Give me four examples of fruit. Four examples of fruit. You can tell me any name of those fruit. Any name, okay, which you like to eat those fruit, you can write it those names. Very good, Zarin, Antara. Yes, so apple, mango, banana, orange. Riyad, milk is not fruit. Milk is not the example of fruit, right? We get it from animals. We can't get it from plants. Very good. Mango, apple, banana, orange, strawberry. Very good. Devdeep, I ask here, you can see the board. That is the example of fruit. Fruit. Example of fruit. Fish, meat, they are not fruit. See the board first. You have to give four examples of fruit. Very good, Annarina, Minajuddin. So that is, you all give the same examples, apple, mango, orange, banana. Yes, lemon, grapes. Very good. That is. And others? Okay, very good. Now go to the next questions. Name any four example. Give me any four examples of vegetables. Any four examples of vegetables. There are lots of vegetables which we already learnt about this. Very good, Antara. Potato, peas, brinjal, cabbage. Antara said potato, peas, brinjal and cabbage. And others, give me the example of vegetables, any four, which you like to eat, which vegetables you love to eat, you can write it those names. Very good, Devdeep. Devdeep said one thing, that is capsicum. Very good. Onion. Very good. Cauliflower, lady's finger. Very good, Zarin. And others. Very good. Riyad, Arushi, very good Arushi, that's girly. So you already tell me that various types of name of vegetables, very good. Now tell me that give me examples of cereals. Cereals. Give me two example of cereal, C-E-R-E-A-L-S. So you can write here any two, a name of any two. Yes, wheat, rice. Very good, Zareen. It's maize also. Very good. Now tell me, what is the meaning of pedestrian green light? Your next question, what is the meaning of pedestrian green light? What is the meaning of pedestrian green light? Yes, so that is go. If you when you cross the road and you see the pedestrian green light is on, that means you can now cross the road by using zebra crossing, right? By using zebra crossing. Yes, very good, Antara. To cross the road by using zebra crossing. Now, the next question is, give me some examples which we get from plants. That is your next question. Give some examples. Which you know, you can tell me. Example, which we get from plant. We get many things from plant, right? We get many things from plant. And you know, plants are our green friend. Plants are our green friend. So now tell me, which things? Give me some examples, those useful things which we get from plants. Very good. Antara, very good. Zareen, oxygen, food, medicine, wood. Very good. Antara, food, vegetables, wood. It's oxygen, Antara. It will be oxygen. Okay. And others, give me. The answer? Others, write it fast. I'm waiting. So we get many things from plants. Very good, Devdeep. That is oxygen, food, medicine, and wood. And wood. Very good, Sharanya. Aviru. Now the next question. We use wood to make our house and dash. And you have to fill the blanks, okay? You have to fill this blank. We use wood to make our house and dash. Very good, Zareen Devdeep. That is furniture. Very good. That is furniture. Very good, everyone. Very good, Aradhya. Now, tell me the example, one example of climbers. One example of climbers. One example of climbers. Very good, Antara. Very good. It's money plant and pea trees. Yes, very good. Money plant, pea. Now, the next is which plant grow along the ground? Which plant grow along the ground? Which plant grow along the ground? Not example, Rishabh, Aditya. Tell me the name of this type of tree. This type of small plant. It's not tree, it's a small plant. We learnt about some examples of small plants, right? Yes, very good, Aradhya, Antara, Zareen, Devdeep, very good. It's creepers. So, some plants have weak stem and those we call the creepers. They grow along the ground. And the example of creepers is watermelon. Very good. Give me one example which have one seed. Name of one fruit, or name, give me one example of fruit which has one seed. One seed. Very good. Zareen, it's mango. And other, very good, lychee. Yes, very good. So today we revise this total chapter of your term 1 syllabus. Have you any questions from those all chapters? Very good, Akriti, Abhiru. So, you have to read those chapter very attentively about the safety rules that so we have to maintain those safety rules. So, while we are on the road, while we are traveling, and when we are at home or swimming pool, school, anything. And you have to learn about the first aid. What is first aid? And we must have first aid box in our home, class, school bus and car also, right? And we must follow those safety rules all the time. So those things, and our next is the what is trees, what is shrubs, they are examples, and the examples of those fruits and the name of the parts of those plants. You have to read those all things very attentively for your exam. So have you any questions of those chapter? Have you any problem? Okay. Okay. So, read those all chapter of your science very attentively, and best of luck for your exam. That's all for today, and bye everyone. Antara, which things you want to know? Antara, why should you use encryption? Antara, that is the if we use this handkerchief, we which things those viruses can be spread. When you sneezing, when you coughing, there are lots of virus, right? And if you use the handkerchief, those things can be spread. Did you understand, Antara? Okay, very good everyone. So read it and bye.